So students, as we have started the while loop yesterday, so I'm going to write one program here, that is a small program, but I want to clear you something, and that which will be clear to you only through practical. So let me create that, then I will clear you that. Okay, what is that? Okay, so first of all, let's say I'm going to take one variable, I is equal to say 1. Then I am using while loop here, while, let's say while I less than equal to 10, then I just use a print, I just the count is, then I concat I, okay, then I used here I is equal to I plus 1. 1, then I use here in the indent of the while I have printed print thank you. Okay, this is a small program which I made now, so just I'm going to save this, I'm going to run this program, then I'm going to save this. Say I just while 1. So you see students, no doubt the loop is getting printed. What I do, it's the same program which you done yesterday, but what I concatenate with that, the count is. Okay, that message I concatenate means here the count is 1, then 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6 and 7 and 8 and 9. No, sir, and 10. Wait. Let me clear my sentence first of all. Then there is a, if you see that, thank you. Thank you is only printed once. Can anybody tell me why it's printed one? Thank you. One time,
sir, because it is not coming under while loop, it has started a new statement after completing the while.
Yes, can anybody else tell me that? Rubel, you are very right to some extent, means almost you are right. Yes, can anybody tell me why it is printed one time?
There is a simple print command, sir.
Okay, that. And what else you were asking, Vaibhav?
Sir, kal humne same
speak in English.
Sir, yesterday we have made similar program which is in which print was earlier than the loop. So then why 11 is not printed here?
Here it is, bete, increment. There is no increment. Loop started on one point, because earlier which we did that we increment first, then means this statement was up. If I up that, then it will start from the 2. Now it is fine, no? Because the statement is earlier. So definitely it will start from 1. Because I ki value, initialize value starting with 1 hi hai. 2 thodi hui hai. 2 tab hoti agar ye statement upar hoti. Clear, Vaibhav?
Sir, karna hai.
Excuse me, sir.
Haan ji.
Sir, if we write I plus is equals to 1, then also it will
yes,
increment.
That is also the same one. Now it is this one. आप समझ ही नहीं रहे, कल से मैं आपको बोल रहा हूं, यू जस्ट टेक केयर अबाउट दैट. नो, आप ये चीज ही नहीं समझ रहे. I is equal to I plus 1. यार I की इनिशियलाइजेशन वैल्यू कितनी है? 1 है. तो 1 टाइम यहां पे तो 1 ही है, लेकिन ये प्रिंट बाद में हो रहा है, तो यहां पे I is equal to I plus 1 नहीं कर दिया, तो दैट मींस I की स्टार्टिंग वैल्यू क्या है? 1. तो 1 plus 1 2, तो 2 I में स्टोर हो गया, तो 2 ही प्रिंट होगा. बट व्हाट आई डिड अर्लियर, तो अर्लियर आई जस्ट लाइक दिस, हियर इट इज प्रिंटिंग फर्स्ट देन इंक्रीमेंट, बट देयर विच आई जस्ट इंप्लीमेंट राइट नाउ, यहां पे मैंने क्या किया कि आई इंक्रीमेंट फर्स्ट देन प्रिंटेड, सो दैट्स वे ओनली यू हैव टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट, वैभव.
ओके सर.
सो यस, यू आर राइट दैट आई हैव प्रिंटेड थैंक यू हियर. Why so? Because printed print thank you is not coming under the while loop. Okay, so ye while loop se bahar hai. That's why it printed one time. Am I clear to you? So that's why it print once time. You are very right ki it is not inside the loop of. Kyunki wo loop ki body ke bahar hai. Theek hai? That's why I want to clear you ki jo cheez loop ke body ke bahar hogi, that will not inside the loop. Okay, that will be printed once only. So one thing now, we are going to make one simple program using this. First of all, let me open the this one. MS Word. Let me write, then I will make it big. Write a program in Python to draw the following pattern. Using the while loop. Write a program in Python to draw the following pattern using while loop. What is the pattern? Actually, here it is. Space, wait a minute. Say this one. I just take only 5 stars. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Let it be 6. Control C. Control V. Then Control V. Then is Control V. Then is Control V. Then is Control V. This type of pattern you have to print using the while loop. Can anybody tell me how it happens?
So firstly we will take the input of variable like I is equals to star. Then so we'll do while I is greater than or smaller than that.
Okay.
6.
First of all, if you see the pattern, first time how many stars are there? There are 6 stars. Then is 5 star, then is 4 star, then is 3 star, then is 2 star, then is 1 star. If you see the if you see the pattern, it is decrement the value. Matlab starting is 5, then 4, then 3, then 2 and 1. And so on.
Aapki value sir 6 star hogi fir.
That's why I'm just telling you. Ki first of all, we are creating the pattern, but it is we have to create this using the while loop. But the pattern is reverse. Reverse means loop kya chal raha hai, reverse chal raha. Ki pehle 5 star print ho rahe hain, then 4, then 3, then 2 and 1 and so on. For this, it's very easy. First of all, you need to take the input. Let me clear you. Say int input. Say I'm just writing what is the message over here. Yes, for example, enter the number of rows for pattern. I take it from the user. He enter the number of rows for the pattern. Wait a minute. I think there is a screen. Okay, let it be now. Now you see the value which user will enter for the number of rows, that will be going to the variable n which I have taken now. Now what I use this in this variable, I use the statement while I is my loop variable which I am going to take here. Okay, sorry. Wait a minute. That pattern variable is going to the variable n. Then what I do here, while n greater than 0, while n greater than 0, then I will use here it is using the variable. You can print, I just let it be in the variable x is equal to multiplied by n. Okay, then I just print x variable, then I increment n is equal to n plus 1. That's it. Okay, now you see this. Sorry, decrement hai, kyunki ye reverse loop chal raha hai. Now just a simple program, let just you see the output, then I will clear you the program ki what is exactly happening here. Sorry, I just write the number of, say I just 5 rows. So you see the pattern is printed. Yes or no? Hanji students, pattern is printed.
Please, yes,
now yeah. I'm going to tell you that how ye print kaise hua. First of all, you need to understand this. Dekho Rajay, as I told you, say first of all, one thing I want to clear you here also. As we did the program,
sir,
wait, baba, thoda sa patience rakha kar bete. Let me clear, then you ask the question, no problem at all. No problem, but have some patience, because if I'm telling you, that means there is something is important. No problem, you can ask any as many question you can, but just bit patience.
Okay.
Okay, so there is a question as you have done, say I is equal to 1, or we can just open that file also. Wait a minute.
If it is while,
yes, this is the yesterday's program. If you see this program, first, now this program, the same one as I told you, isme loop chal raha hai 1 to 10. Selected, I'm not going to print this. But I want ki loop will run according to the user demand. User demand means it's a fixed value. I have given I less than equal to 10, then it will implement according to the 10. Agar main yahan pe ek input le lu, n is equal to int input, enter the value for loop execution, or enter the value for loop execution, or whatever the message you want to give, because without that it will not clear to you that program. So in you, now you see what I will do here. I have written here I less than equal to n, not 10, n. Now you see I initialization value is 1. Ab kya hoga, user se wo demand karega, you enter the value. Jab user enter karega, let it be 7, to loop ke 7, to loop less than 7 chal jayega, less than equal to 7. If user will enter 8, then loop will execute less than equal to 8. If user will enter 6, then it will execute less than equal to 6. So I just clear you this. Now you see, enter the value for loop execution, say 6. So dekho 6 tak loop chala. Why so? Because isme maine input li hai. Theek hai? Ki whatever the value is stored in n, and according to that the loop will be implemented. I hope this program is clear to you. Kahan pe one level? Haan, one, acha. Input mein? Haan, one time chalega bete.
Yes, yes.
See, one time. Because 1 less than equal to 1, that means 1 only. Okay.
Yes, sir.
So this is clear to you. First of all, tell me, then I will proceed to the next one. Yes.
Yes.
Speak louder. Who? Which girl is speaking now?
Sir, please wait. I am writing the coding.
No problem. Later down, video you can note it down. I will open that. Now you see, in this program is same thing is happening here. What I do in this program, I just take the input from the user ki how many rows you want to print in the pattern. So that rows value is stored in the variable n. So maine kya kiya? Maine kiya n. While n less greater than equal to 0, tab tak loop chalta rahe. मतलब जब तक n 0 से बड़ा है, लूप विल कंटिन्यू. बट उस लूप के अंदर मैंने प्रिंट क्या करा दिया, आई जस्ट टेक वन वेरिएबल x इज इक्वल टू यहां पे दिस स्टार व्हिच आई पुट इन द स्ट्रिंग. it is for the pattern. Okay, this star in the double quotes, it's a string which is used for the pattern. उसको मैंने मल्टीप्लाई कर दिया n से. अब n का मतलब क्या है? फॉर एग्जाम्पल यूजर ने यहाँ पे फर्स्ट टाइम क्या किया, 5 डाला. एंटर द वैल्यू फॉर रोज, से यूजर एंटर 5, तो 5 स्टार मल्टीप्लाई 5, तो फर्स्ट टाइम 5 स्टार प्रिंट हो गए, यस और नो? क्योंकि उसके बाद मैंने x को प्रिंट करा दिया, तो x में क्या जा रहा है? सपोज यूजर एंटर 5, देन n की वैल्यू क्या है, 5. 5 मल्टीप्लाई बाय स्टार, दैट मींस 5 स्टार विल बी प्रिंटेड and that will be stored in the variable x. तो x को मैंने print करा दिया. अब first time जब print होगा तो how many stars will be printed there? 5 star. Now you see, अब 5 के बाद what I do to move to the next step? मुझे n को decrement करना होगा, because first time it is 5. अगर मैं decrement करूँगा then only it become 4. तो for that I just decrement that value. So n is equal to n minus 1. तो first time n की value वो थी जो user ने input की थी. So let it be 5. So n minus 1, that means 5 minus 1, 4 हो गया. तो ऊपर loop में गया, 4 minus 4 greater than 0 है, yes है. तो फिर वही चीज, अब n की value कितनी है, 4 है. तो 4 multiplied by star, 4 star. So in that way this cycle continues. When it's gonna print, it will print like this. Say this one, let it be how many, say 81. So you see 81 pattern is printed. Program is clear to you. It's a very simple program. Don't be confused in this.
Yes, sir.
Harshit, clear hai? Anupam, clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
So, now you can note it down. Hurry up. Yes.
Yes.
Turn off your mic, whomsoever the mic is on. Please turn off.
Sir, please show the second program.
First, this you all of you noted down.
Sir, this I have already noted.
Better let them ask others also. They are writing also, better if you have done. Hanji, rest girls, Jia, Navtej, Avneet, written Nazam.
Yes, sir. Yes.
Written,
yes, sir.
Written bache?
Yes, sir.
Boys, you have also written. Yes, boys?
Yes,
okay. Now, you can write that one also, which is she is saying. This one you can note it down. Written all of you?
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
No, sir.
Note down.
ठीक है सर.
ओके सो वन असाइनमेंट क्वेश्चन आई एम गिविंग यू, प्लीज नोटेड डाउन दैट ऑल्सो. राइट द प्रोग्राम. द प्रोग्राम इज सेम बट नाउ द पैटर्न इज रिवर्स. That you will do, I will not give you any hint for that. You just do by yourself.
Abhi sir?
No. You can submit to me by today evening. Note down the program. Hurry up. So, return all of you. Now, can anybody tell me if I want to print the table using the while loop? Tell me that how it will print. Who is?
Sir.
Yes, say.
Sir, in this firstly, the number which we want to get the table of, we'll get the input of that number. And then we'll write the multiple of it with 10. Like if the table of 2, then n is greater than or equal to 20. Then sir, n is equal to n, print n, then n is equal to n plus 2, if it is the table of 2.
Not fully like right, to some extent, but one thing, but anyhow you just apply the logic fit well. So, wait a minute, time is short, so let me clear you if it is there. So first of all, I just want to clear you, when you want to print the table, so table will be, suppose I want to print 2's table up to 10, then 2, table is always like that, 2, 1, yes or no, that means this is the table which I am going to print, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. that is the loop variable, and this is called the result. This is called the result. I just want to clear you. Let me start this program. First of all, I just take a variable, say k is equal to int input, enter the number 2, print the table. Whatever the table you want to print, that number will be stored in variable k. Now, up to where you want to print, I am taking while I less than equal to 10. Now you see, here you have to see that. Now k, I have taken the two variables. The number which you are going to print for the table, that is stored in the variable k. Loop, you can start key, you will start the loop. First of all, initialization you have to give here. Say I is equal to 1. Ki, jo table hai 2 into 1, 1 se start ho, and up to 10 tak you want to print. Now you see, I will take one variable, let's say h is equal to k multiply I. Now you see, in this k, whatever the value will be entered by the user, that is holding by the variable k, then multiply I. I ka first time value kitna hai? 1 hai. So 2 multiply, let's say user entered 2. So 2 multiplied by 1, 2. And jo result hai, wo kis variable mein store ho gaya? H mein. So I just print H here. Okay. Now if you see, no doubt 2 multiplied 1 is equal to 2 to mere paas aa chuka hai. But how it will move to the next? Can anybody tell me what I need to do here? Jia, what I need to write here, bache?
Sir, me at here.
No. Jia is here?
Yes, sir.
Haan, bete, tell me what I need to write here.
Sir, k add karne.
Nahi, bache. I mein kya chal raha? I mein loop nahi chal raha? Yes or no?
Yes sir.
तो फिर loop variable को increment नहीं करना, then only it will become 2. Then what I need to write here? Oh, I is equal to I plus 1. Because first time the value is 1, तो I want to print up to 10, but 2 भी तो बनाना है, then only it move to the next one. Here the rest is the same, only the I value will be changed. I just clear you, let me implement this table. Say, I just print 2's table. Now you see, 2, 4, 6, 10, yes it is right or not? Table theek hai na bilkul? Yes or no?
Yes sir.
Toh phir table print kaise ho, ye bhi toh samjho na bachche. देखो अल्टीमेटली हो क्या रहा इसमें, आई जस्ट टेक वन वेरिएबल वेयर की यूजर से मैंने पूछा कि आप वो नंबर एंटर करो जिसका आपने टेबल प्रिंट कराना है, तो मैंने बोल दिया वो वेरिएबल जो यूजर ने एंटर किया, सॉरी नंबर जो एंटर किया, दैट इज होल्डिंग बाय द वेरिएबल के. देन अब जो नंबर है वो के में स्टोर हो चुका है. ओके, नाउ इफ यू सी दिस, एज आई टोल्ड यू, तो when the table will be printed, तो उसको पता तो होना चाहिए the first time 2 into 1, 2 into 2, 2 into 3, 2 into 4, that will how it will happen by using of the loop variable. क्योंकि ये अगर मैं यहाँ पे बोलूँ तो 2 यहाँ पे k variable है, multiply this one is your I variable is equal to which is holding your result, that is h variable. Actual में ये हो रहा है. Am I clear to you? फिर वही तो चीज है, फिर प्रोग्राम में भी तो देखो ना, इट इज हैपनिंग ओनली लाइक दैट. सो इफ यू सी दिस वन, सो सेम वे एच इज इक्वल टू के मल्टीप्लाइड बाय आई. तो के में यूजर का नंबर है, तो आई फर्स्ट टाइम क्या है, स्टार्टिंग वैल्यू इज वन, तो दैट मीन्स टू मल्टीप्लाई वन, दैट इज टू ओनली. तो एच प्रिंट होगा, फर्स्ट टाइम वो टू था, तो सेकेंड टाइम में मैंने किया कि आई को इंक्रीमेंट कर दिया, तो आई बिकम्स टू नाउ. तो जब वो साइकिल ऊपर गया तो वो स्टेटमेंट में आया के की वैल्यू तो टू ही रहनी है, बट आई की वैल्यू चेंज हो चुकी है. आई की वैल्यू क्या हो चुकी है, टू हो चुकी है, तो टू मल्टीप्लाई टू फोर हो चुका है. तो थर्ड टाइम पे वो थ्री बनेगा, तो टू मल्टीप्लाई थ्री एंड सो ऑन. जब टेन हो जाएगा, टू मल्टीप्लाई टेन ट्वेंटी, उसके बाद इलेवन के बाद इलेवन, कंडीशन फॉल्स, तो लूप से बाहर हो गया. तो इट प्रिंटेड अप टू टेन ओनली. यस और नो, क्लियर टू यू ऑल ऑफ यू? नज़म, इट इज क्लियर टू यू?
सर,